It may be that we want to zero one or more of the totalizers. We can do this by going into the main menu system and going to the functions menu. Menu number 11, and selecting one or more of the totalizers that we want to reset. Each totalizer is reset individually. We simply select the totalizer that we want to reset, press enter, and then long press enter to confirm. Long press again to come out, and you can see that the totalizers, both the positive and negative partial totalizers, have been reset to zero.